Good morning, everyone, and welcome back to Law Statistics. I'll be narrating the daily legal updates for today, which are as follows. The Madras High Court has issued detailed guidelines for the statement of just compensation in order to minimize claims and illegal practices in the matter of settlement of accidental claims. Also, a bench of Justice Ashok Bhushan and R. Subhash Reddy and M. R. Shah said it is only concerned with refund and non-refund of money for tickets booked during the lockdown period. The SG informed that Supreme Court that it has issued a fresh show cause notice to Sudarshan News TV on a prima facie finding that it is controversial program Bindaas Bol violated the program code under the Cable TV Networks Regulation Act. Also, the Supreme Court on Wednesday issues notice on Facebook India President Ajit Mohan's plea challenging the summons issued by the Delhi Assembly Peace and Harmony Committee, which is looking into Facebook's alleged complicity in Delhi riots. Also, the Rajya Sabha on Tuesday passed the Foreign Contribution Regulation Amendment Bill 2020 to regulate the acceptance and utilization of foreign contributions by individuals, associations and companies. Former Chief Minister of Jammu and Kashmir, Mehbooba Mufti's daughter, Iltija, has moved the Supreme Court seeking amendment to the prayers sought in Mufti's habeas corpus petition, which is currently pending adjudication. Also, lastly, the Rajya Sabha on Wednesday passed the Jammu and Kashmir Official Languages Bill 2020 to declare certain languages as official language of the UT. This is a presentation by Mansi Chahar, public speaker at Law Statistics. Thank you. I hope you all enjoyed.